Welcome to Sonic Adventure DX. If I can get everything ready, please. Thanks. And there we go. Let's just start the game, please.
Select a file. Select a character.
Sonic. Sonic, please.
Let's get him.
Ooh. Such animation. I love the music.
Oh yeah.
It's a shame the rest of the game isn't that great. Oh, it's very fun to play, I should say that. Like, my opinion on this game is, it's terrible, but it's a lot of fun to play. We're almost shooting.
Oh no! Our weapons are useless! Retreat! All personnel! Fall back!
Oh yeah! This could be fun!
I think a guy was just stuck in his animation. Chaos Zero!
Damn it!
And there we go!
I'll play with you some other time!
Come on, you big drip! Where you going?
Goodbye.
You know nothing, fool!
Of destruction!
Chaos!
Yeah. Oh, my neck is broke a little.
You're gonna crash! Ah! Tails!
Tails!
What am I gonna do with you?
It's 60 frames per second, Sonic! Woo! Thank you.
I'm Mr. Know-It-All. Here's a clue. Grab the spinning rings. It's important. As long as you've got rings, you'll be okay, even if you had any hazards. Now you know. Oh, and don't worry if the view suddenly changes. It does that sometimes. Just keep moving in the direction you want. It may take a little time to get used to it, so keep trying. Thanks. It feels like they updated this kid. Oh no, they didn't. Never mind. Kinda looked like it. We're gonna play some Sonic. Emerald Coast. Let's see how fast we can go. Ow. Oh, look. My animal buddies. I want this thing. Can I... if you get around it like this. Oh, damn it. Oh, the controller's buzzing a little. Oh. Yeah, we're doing it right. Okay. Oh, frame rate, please. Whoa. Okay then.
Jump on panel number one. It will take you to panels 2 and 3.
Yep,
jump
it will.
As soon as you land on a panel, or else you'll fall.
Last time I played this was the GameCube version. That wasn't so great. This seems to be a little bit better.
Yes.
Yes.
Not bad.
Hey, Sonic. Long time no see, huh?
I'm just glad you're okay. What happened anyway?
I love these animations. They're so terrible.
That was a test run using a new prototype propulsion system. It's got a few bugs to iron out.
Why not just use my plane, the Tornado?
Thanks.
No, wow.
Whoa! A chaos.
Yep. I just happened to find one of the 7 emeralds during one of my test flights.
You just happened to find it?
It's got unlimited power, you know. So I figured, why not use it to power my plane?
Oh, things! Those things are just lying around and about.
You gotta come over to my workshop, Sonic. I've got got something I've got to show you.
I'm gonna fly high.
I don't think it was on key. I'm sorry. I can't really hear my own voice because of the music that is blasted in my ears. I'm in the train. Why do we take the train? Of course, because it's the fastest way to get here.
If it isn't Sonic! Look, it's a giant talking egg. I am Dr. Robotnik.
Dr. Robotnik!
Genius in the world! Whatever you say, Eggman. Enough! I've got big plans. And now, I'm gonna put them to work.
You're always up to no good. Now what do you want?
I want all of the Chaos Emeralds. Better not interfere, or else!
Or else!
Or else what, you big loser? Or else I'll take them from you by force! The hard way!
Such delivery. Oh, I couldn't see the chat. Hi, Airfoil, this is not my first time playing Sonic Adventure. But I have not finished it. I have never played Big before. I think I want to play Sonic's campaign first because it's the most fun. I want to move this over here. There. Perfect. Got 5 rings. System 4 power! Because that is such a great strategy. Got him.
Hey, I'll play with you some other time.
Well, welcome to the stream, Rarefoil. How you doing?
So hard.
Aha! I saw it in the corner of my eye, now it's mine.
Chaos, time to eat.
See this floating Chaos Emerald. It's floating almost in my hand.
Oh no, isn't that the same monster I saw the other day?
Does it now?
With all 7 emeralds in him, he'll be invincible! And work for me! We'll destroy Station Square! And on its ruins, I'll build Robotnik Land! City, where I will rule it all! Come on, Chaos!
Thanks.
Let's find another emerald, shall we?
Hold on. And poof, they're gone. They used to ninja smoke bomb.
We can't let them get away with this, can we?
We can.
No way, Tails.
Oh.
Without more emeralds, the monster can't transform. So, it's up to us to get the emeralds before Eggman does, huh?
Mm-hmm. Oh, wait. Camera, please. And there we go. Oh yeah, there it is.
Windy Valley.
Hiya, Tails. Oh, that's too bad. It's bricked? Oh, that sucks. And there we go.
Head straight up. You should be able to get out of the tornado.
And I know that. You already explained that to me. Thanks.
Jump as soon as you land on the panel or else you'll fall.
And there we go. Damn it. Boo-doo. This is a pretty cool segment. Damn it. Run, run. And there we go. Camera. Pew. Made it. Oh, please let me go through. Are those rings still behind us? They were.
Yes.
I love how this is almost on rails. Do you think you can get your laptop unbricked?
Yeah, two thingies.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
If I'm not mistaken, there's a thingy hidden here somewhere. Camera, turn around. Over there. No, I'm not gonna make it. Nope. I'm not gonna go in there.
Hey,
There we go. Station Square. Oh, please don't. Okay.
There's a place somewhere in the city where
the seventh time it happened. The only consistent solution is to wait several hours before turning it on again. Huh. That's really weird. I think we need to go to the casino, it said, right? I didn't listen to it. We can go down to the sewer. Ah, I remember. There we go.
Now you've got
Lightspeed shoes.
Press and hold the action button to store up power. Once you have enough power, release the button and you can do the Lightspeed Dash. The Lightspeed Dash lets you race toward rings at light speed. As long as there's a trail of rings, you can go just about anywhere.
Yep. It's too bad you have to charge it for this long for it to work. And it's still bricked. Oh, that sucks. Okay. Well, good luck with that. I hope it gets unbricked soon. Do I have to be here? Or do I have to... Oh, wait, I know what to do. First, I'm gonna get the upgrade. These stairs. Okay. You should talk to people. Immerse yourself in the world. I mean, the people in the game. Okay. Sure.
This is the crystal ring. This reduces the time needed to store power for the Lightspeed Dash.
Yeah. Lightspeed Dash.
So... I don't know why this is, but immediately after you get the Lightspeed Dash, you can get an upgrade for it. I feel like it should have been like this from the start. Because if you don't find that upgrade, you just gonna have a slow Lightspeed Dash for the rest of the game. It's not good.
I own this building. Well, I'm not sure about this, but I had a rumor the casino has a new pinball machine. It's called Nights into Dreams. I want to play too.
Okay.
Dad?
I told her it's late. Go home. But she won't listen. I just hope she doesn't make her parents worry.
Dad?
Yeah, if you you can click that link and easily tweet at the stream and call your friends over.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Go! Sinopolis. Okay, so the thing about this level here is here is a Chaos Emerald, and in order to get there, we need to have here some rings. Those rings will be stacked here, and as when the pile is big enough, we can jump up and grab.
Yeah. It may even help show you the way.
Grab the Chaos Emerald. What I'm gonna do this first time I am This first time playing the pinball machine, I'm gonna lose completely. And there goes ball two. And then we end up here. No, I missed it. Aw, damn it! And there we go again. Aw, damn it, I jumped over them. And there we are. Why do you get thrown into the sewers when you lose a game? I don't know. Got some rings from the showers. It makes pretty little sense, but eh. Alright, 3-2-1 rings. I want some more. 328. Now this thing is gonna grab us. Give me your rings! Hey, it's not letting me jump up. Oh, that's mean. Okay, I'm gonna play some Nights into Dreams. If only it was the actual game and not a pinball machine. Ah, Eleanor. Great. Oh, she up there again. I have two pair. No, I could have had a full house. Two pair. That thing is open. No, damn it. Dang it, come on. How about three of a kind? Yeah, three of a kind. Oh, damn it. So many thingies. The concept of this pill machine is pretty cool, but it's a bit slow and annoying. I think I should not have enough rings. Please stop. And there we go. Or at least I think. Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. Do 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 do.
Not bad.
And there we go, that's level 3. Down and down.
Yeah. Hey. Oh no, the Chaos Emerald.
You're a loser, bum.
Oh no, you don't.
Oh jeez.
Okay.
Eggman!
Oh man! What happened to that emerald we just had?
I guess Eggman's got one of them. But the other one's safe. That guy must be desperate.
That means his two to our one, and that's not good.
These mouth animations are so great. Also, wait. Hold on. What was up with Cream just now? I saw Cream, but she was totally glitchy. The ice stone looks like a key.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Come on. Ba-na-na-na-na-na. Boom! Please let me walk on these. Whee! Ceiling. The key is floating. And we're going up. Ice cap.
Even if you're frozen, jump a couple of times, and you should be able to crack through.
Great. Okay, cool. So many shortcuts. Where's the first of these pads? I want to see the first of the pads. Where is it?
Where's the first pad?
Also, this music is great. Oh shit, I should have seen that. Ah shit, no! Aw, damn it. Restart, yes. No. And there we go. Ah, shit. There's a trail of rings again. Ah, shit, what? Why did I do that? No. Thanks for the help, by the way. Oh, it also works.
Use the panel to jump.
I know that by now. Stop that. And there's a snowboard. I'm totally supposed to see what's in front of me. Ah, damn it. Is it supposed to turn the camera around now? Ah, there we go. Okay, this is really fun. Excuse me? Now the avalanche is no longer a thing. Oh, there's nothing up here. Oh! We're about to go uphill! That makes flashbacks to Sonic 06. Just be cool, be wild. This is cool. Oh, okay, I'm doing it. Ah, shit, I missed the boosters at the last moment. Oh, that was so cool. Okay, that was really cool. When I last played it, I played it on the Dolphin emulator because I couldn't get the PC version to work, and that was pretty bad. Before that, I already played the PC version, but I didn't have many great memories of this. But this was really awesome. I'm going to take a quick break. See you guys in a bit.